Welcome back to Lollipop Chainsaw. We're gonna resume back where we were, and we're gonna go ahead and back into chaos. Alright, let's see. What were we... Oh, wait.
Killing zombies gives me total wood.
Did she just say what I think she said? Oh my god. I would have hoped she didn't just say that. Okay.
What should I get? That's it, that's it!
I really don't have...
Click, click!
I got more health. I don't have this stuff.
That's a weird thing to say.
Oh god.
Sensei!
Ah, Juliet! One moment, please. Hey, Rasai! Juliet! It looks like you've really gotten ahead in life.
My teacher, Morikawa Sensei, is the most amazing veteran zombie hunter ever.
Oh, correct. I have studied the zomboid sciences for 40 years. Listen, both of you! The school is in dire trouble. My research tells me that something has gone wrong on a cosmic scale.
That's a massive bummer.
That completely sucks.
Let me show you. The universe is composed of three dimensions. The land beyond words, the rotten world, and our dimension, Earth. There are dimensional walls between each. Using a combination of brack magic and explosives, someone cracked the wall between Earth and rotten world. And the gases of rotten world seeped into our world. Your friends and fellow students inhaled these gases, which transformed them into the undead. Well, whoever did this could be trying to open a permanent gate between here and rotten world, which would be catastrophic. Unfortunately, once they have become zombies, there is no return. All we can do is clean up the school, kill the undead, and stop the bomber. That is our mission. The bomber is either in the cafeteria downstairs or the courtyard. You destroy the zombies in the cafeteria. I shall look in the courtyard. I'm counting on you both. Kill the motherfuckers!
Yes, Sensei.
Check, check. One, two,
okay.
Three.
So isn't that a way to start a freaking episode?
Well, wow, that was a crappy party.
Wow, dumbest, most explodiest birthday cake ever.
All teeth.
Do not let the fire zombies touch the dynamite.
Whoever's behind this knows my birthday. We must be friends on Facebook.
I like how there's a reference to Facebook in here.
You guys touching and exploding would so put a damper on my birthday.
I gotta get rid of them.
Do not let the fire zombies touch the dynamite.
Frick. That was a bit close.
Oh majorly sucks.
Take that. There's not from the side. Yep, we have one from the side.
This majorly sucks.
Come on.
Let the fire zombie touch the dynamite.
There we go.
Completely. Ready?
This majorly sucks.
Frick. Dang it. Okay. I know one or two of them touched it. Oh, I had a save point? Oh, nice.
Get through the door quickly! Now!
We made it, okay. Oh man. So, watch there be like a cutscene or something after this. I just know it. Oh, they still detonated it regardless if they touched it or not. Oh, that's messed up.
Magna genocide, baby!
Hey! I recognize that guy! He went to school with us!
He's the one! Planning to open the gate between here and Rotten World.
I have to stop him! Oh, man. There's nothing more hysterical to me than watching this world burn. This world, this government, this society made my life a hell! Well, now everyone is gonna know a life of hell! Forever!
Why did you do this to my school?
What, you didn't have time to clean out your locker, Juliet?
Hey! Leave her alone! Wait till I get my hands on you, dude!
Malicious lords, I invoke your dark forces in declaring myself God of this realm. As the pawn is present, may your ritual commence, and may the dark purveyors appear! Now!
Bingham, Tellis, Wash, Lingori, Yellum, Tobal, Elimora, Forum, Tokum, Cab, Bingham, Kelly, Swash.
No! That's too
Sensei!
This world makes me want to puke. You're the one who called us here?
Yeah, that's right. I'm your new master. And I demand you initiate the pawn into the ritual and rot every living thing in the school along the way!
That's awesome.
I did it! All right, guys. Time for you to rot this entire school and everyone in it.
I think I did this kid. I'm gonna fucking head case.
How could you do this to Sensei Morikawa?
That's the Swan's a zombie hunter.
Order, man.
Tell us weapons.
Come on.
What are you laughing at, dickhead?
Let the ritual commence.
Let's play.
Piss off!
Oh man, some trippy nonsense going on. Oh my god, I can only wonder what's gonna come up next. There's some games you can remember because you grew up with it, like Halo. But this one, I played like once or twice and then haven't touched it since, so like, oh my gosh. Oh wait, what?
Oh hell!
That was just one of those like quick little cutscene things.
Yeah! I'm punk rock zombie ZED! Welcome to the mosh pit, you zombie hunting sleaze! Yeah!
Oh my god.
Wow, what happened here?
Wait,
I'm
how
gonna
do
knock
I?
Your brains out! Literally!
Ow.
No one told me we're gonna have to.
So how do I answer the freaking phone on here?
Have to deal with John.
I'm not sure. I don't remember how. I'll worry about letters. That at some point later.
My Chemical Romance wannabe is destroying San Romero.
I like how they made references.
Teenager, have you heard that?
That's not important now, Nick. We're not
this guy. They really make a reference to that.
I'm going to kill you a lot.
I think you can do better.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Not even wrong. Thank you.
To see you die!
Look out!
What the hell?
I'll restring my guitar with your intestines!
Oh my god.
His voice is mega irritating!
Yeah, it
How
is.
How do you like the spotlight, Slag?
No!
Gotta get rid of him. Oh, at least I got that. Wait. Make sure I heal first because I don't want to die.
Your face gonna be a sweet do-rag!
He made a stage from all the cars at San Romero.
Oh my god! Total waste of a Volvo!
Welcome to the big show!
Oh. Got these John Wick moves going on.
Fuck! What a douchebag! Quit destroying shit for no reason!
Get out of my way!
Time to get hardcore, you zombie hunting slut!
I thought he was gonna blast words at me again. I'm sorry, that's just too badass.
hot when you kick ass.
Probably took him 3 hours to spike his mohawk this morning. Ah, favorite.
I'm gonna crush your face! I'm loving this shit! Cheerleader in the morning. Yeah!
Ooh! Torturing small animals? What kind of whack job waterboards Chip and Dale? That makes Guyliner here like the most uncoolest dude ever.
Welcome to the big show! Take this!
Oh, man.
Vanilla slut!
Shit! Giant letters.
Shit!
Ow.
Yeah. Stupid goose!
It's totally not punk to be so good at gymnastics.
Get lost.
You're rocking, Juliet.
You think that hurts me? I just jizzed a little. Yeah!
Oh my God!
Bitch!
Your mohawk looks like a rooster thingamabob.
Ow! I think you pissed your pants.
I'm a thunder.
Speaker stand.
Oh, mohawk, you Bobby looking slut.
Fuck that shit up!
He's my arm! Your face gonna feel! I'm all about the outlaw! Ow! Oi!
Shit! Speakers!
Thank you! Ow! My mohawk! I'm gonna crush you! Can't wait to see you die! Your pain is my heart!
I can't hit him. I don't know why.
Oh, pain is my heart!
Fuck that shit up!
How am I supposed to hit him?
My mohawk, you dirty slut!
I don't know really what I'm doing, but I'm trying.
Your death!
Who am I dealing with?
Destroy the speakers! Shit! Speakers!
I'm working on the speaker.
I'm loving this shit! Bitch! I can't wait to see you die! Your pain is my art!
Fuck that shit up!
Pain is my art! Eat my mohawk, you bobby looking slime! Your face gonna be
now.
I'm all about DIY! Homicide!
Oh, freak.
Fuck! Bring it on!
Julia, let's fuck up that speaker!
Come on!
Fucking bitch! Yeah! Join me on stage for a death jam!
I'd rather not.
Ow! God, sucker!
Come on.
Eat my shit!
Almost there!
Come on!
Damn it! Ooh, that one actually hurt a little bit! Bad bitch!
Oh my god!
After you picked your pants! Whoa! Take this, whore!
You're gonna get it,
though. Fucking giant letter bullshit!
Take it! And eat it! Oh my god. Oh, that's a cool achievement. So much gory sound.
Mr. Murakawa!
Sensei!
You managed to purify one of the dark purveyors.
Yes.
Look at this. Zed was only the weakest of the dark purveyors. But the other four are here, rotting the school. By now, they've probably transformed all your fellow students into undead. The school is probably filled with zombies.
Sensei!
Mr. Murakawa.
Juliet and Nick, I have faith you can stop them. All humans must die, as I must now too.
Sensei, no! Don't leave!
Oh, I have this for you, Juliet. Happy birthday, Juliet.
Oh my god,
you
Carla.
You were always my favorite pupil.
Sensei!
That's some trippy shit right there. So, I think we've reached the end of the episode at this point. Yeah, we're here. Did I get at least something decent? Please. Okay.
Sweet! Cool!
That's a passing grade. Yay, MP3s. Chainsaw Dash. Nice. Okay, if you guys enjoyed it, leave a like, comment down below, and help me reach 1,000 subscribers by the end of the year. That's my goal. I'm trying to go for that and possibly even higher than that because the potential is great. So I'll see you guys next time, and Blazix Games signing out. Bye-bye.